experience that most toy collectors have over the years is something called discovery. That's where we discover maybe an action figure, playset, or some kind of vehicle that we had no idea ever existed. But in this case, we have an entire toy company called Toy Island. They have an awesome list of really cool action figures that they have made over the years. For example, Monsters, Western Figures, Rambo, RoboCop. A good portion of the figures that Toy Island made had a talking gimmick on them. In this video, we're going to take a look at one particular series of figures they made called the Voice Raiders, Talking Pirates. As you can see, these figures completely fall into the category of Mego-like knockoffs. Totally. On the left, we have Captain Claw. In the center is Redbeard. And on the far right is Evil Eye McGrub. Up first is Captain Claw. Just FYI, guys, his name is really cool, but he does not have a claw on any of his hands or his feet or any other places on this figure. So let's get a closer look on this guy. But he has a cool name. I like it. So, all right, each of the figures has the same card. The Voice Raiders Talking Pirate. And then up the top here, we have a really neat pirate ship with, right here, a Walgreens sticker for $5.99. FYI, my understanding is quite a bit of these figures were sold at Walgreens. Let's move down. It says Dead Men Tell No Tales. And then on the side over here, we have where it says press the buttons, try me, on the back of card. And there's a little arrow to point you to flip around. Of course, your child stuff. Let's get into the figure though. There is his head sculpt, looking very menacing. An awful, scary pirate. His hat does not come off. It is molded straight onto the actual head. It's all one mold, rather. And we move down, you can see those little holes here. That's the speaker that's inside of the figure there. So that way you can press the buttons on the back and hear him through the card. Got a really neat blue outfit. And then we move down. We have a pirate with army boots, folks. That is awesome. That's what you want with a knockoff toy. And over here, we've got his weapons. We have a sword, which is more like a samurai sword, guys. Totally. That's, yeah. So again, the beauty part of having your knockoff toys. Then we move up over here, right there, that little small little dagger sword. Guess what, folks? That is the Planet of the Apes sword that Mego made for General Ursus and General Urko. Here's a quick photo, if you don't believe me. that was made by Mego and for their two apes figures in Toy Island, reused it. And then also on the inside, if you guys can see it, we'll do it this way a little bit better. He does have a gun, which is not, doesn't look really much like a pirate gun. None of his weapons do, actually. We have a samurai-type sword, a Planet of the Apes knife, and then we have just like a basic, it's like a shotgun, I don't know. One of you guys probably knows, but it's probably from a Western figure. Again, they did do Western figures, but so there you have this guy, Mr. Captain Claw, and we'll flip him over and we'll check out the back of him. And here's the back of the card. Again, each figure has the same card back. Moving closer again, we have the Toy Island logo there. And Voice Raiders, Talking Pirates. Batteries included, folks. Hey, great. And that's a problem because these are old figures, so not all of the mechanism, the gimmick, and there's your buttons, work on these figures. We'll see which ones still work. Dress for action in real clothes. Press the button. And then down there we have an awesome sketch of Captain Claw, Redbeard, and Evil Eye McGrub. Batteries in each toy are replaceable. Thank Jesus, but I'm not opening these up. Let's get going. Let's see if we can hear anything. There's three buttons, so they say three different things, or they laugh or whatever. I don't know if this one works. I don't remember if it does. So let's. I know that the batteries are shot, so let's see. Oh, he works. You can barely hear him though. So let's see if you can hear him. Dead Men Tell No Tales. A laugh, and then a bullet, a shotgun, or a gun sound. There you go. That is the awesomeness of Captain Claw. We're gonna move on to Redbeard. And we get to Redbeard. Let's get closer on him. Get the same card, guys, front and back. And maybe he'll have some different sounds. Hopefully he still works. We'll see. There's this awesome head sculpt. Looks like he's yelling. Looks like his teeth are in bad shape, but you know, he's a pirate. I don't think those guys brush their teeth. But cool outfit. And it looks like you can remove all the clothes on these figures if you wanted to. You can change them out if you open them. Again, I'm not opening them. Back down to the boots. So I should have said with Mr. Captain Claw, but all three figures have the same army boots. And these boots are Mego boots that originated with Mego's Action Jackson.
And again, that they reused for their Mego Planet of the Apes astronaut and so on back in the good old days. So Toy Island took the Mego mold for the boots and they shrunk them down just a tad to fit these figures a little bit. But those are the Mego boots. So awesome. And let's get in to see, folks, does he make sound? Let's listen. I don't know what he's saying. Something about fire? I don't know. Aye, aye, Captain. Aye, aye, Captain. And then, bullet shots. Bolt sounds or gunshots. There you go. Awesome. I love these guys far too much. I hope the other one works too. This is Redbeard. And now, Evil Eye McCrab. Is he Irish? I don't know. Kind of sounded Irish there. Again, guys, same cards, same weapons, same lovely Mego boots, but awesome head sculpt, unique, very, very cool. He looks great. Digging on him. So is his left eye evil or is it the right eye? Maybe he's got a laser beam that shoots out under his patch. He lifts his patch and shoots lasers across the ocean to destroy different pirate ships. But cool outfit. He's got a belt buckle, big giant one, kind of like a lot of pirates we've seen. In artwork and pictures and yada yada movies. Looks cool. And there's our lovely army boots. Too good, too cool. FYI, I did try out his talking gimmick and he does not work, guys. So sorry. But he does not work. That's okay. We'll get, maybe I'll find another one down the road here. And when that works, we can hear what he has to say and what he does. But there you go, folks. There is Evil Eye McGrub. Such an awesome guy. We love him. Now, when you have a chance, go to Figures Archive. Link is down below to the specific link where you can see these guys right here, the Voice Raiders Talking Pirates. Now, on there, you're going to see some other stuff, which is mind-blowing, and I can't find this stuff anywhere, but they also have on there listed as three more figures. They have Ben Silver, Jade Dragon, and Yellow Dragon. Can't find them anywhere, except I have found Ben Silver in past months, year, whatever it was, on eBay. I didn't purchase it because I didn't know what it was. Shame on me. But at least we know Ben Silver exists. The other two figures, Jade Dragon, Yellow Dragon, I have no idea if they do exist. But what's even more insane, that's pictured on Figures Archive, is a playset, a pirate playset that is called, and in that photo, you see the figures, Ben, Jade, and Yellow Dragon. They're all on there. So I don't know. Maybe you guys know out there some more information about this toy line, but maybe the pirate playset, when you bought it, you also got Ben Silver, Jade Dragon, and Yellow Dragon came with it. I have no idea. So it's interesting. Again, guys, if you can let us know, leave comments down below. Also, you can join the Collector's Dungeon Facebook group. Link to that is also down below, and you can, hook us up there, all of us, with information on this line. And if you want more information about another line of figures that Toy Island did, which is their Monsters line. They did do a Universal Monsters line. Now, but forget about Universal Studios Monsters, unless as we love them. Let's talk about their Monsters line. Check out Raymond Castile's YouTube page. Link is down below as well, where he did a review of their Monsters. Toy Island's Monsters is really awesome. You'll love those figures. Those are incredible. There you have it, guys. The Voice Raiders Talking Pirates from Toy Island. Alright guys, if you enjoyed taking a look at these Talking Pirates, the Voice Raiders Talking Pirates to be exact, made by Toy Island. If you have not done it yet, please subscribe to me, Count Stankus, here on YouTube. You can also find my links down below to Facebook. And also, if you have not done it yet, please join our Collector's Dungeon Facebook group where you can post all your stuff, your toys, your collection, you can talk, you can trade, you can sell stuff, all you want to do with your toys. Leave some comments down below and tell me what you think about these pirates. And as always guys, don't stop collecting and have a great day!